Hours after prosecutors charged a state trooper in a young man's drowning at the Lake of the Ozarks, we are now hearing from his grieving father. New at 10, 41 Action News reporter Brian Abel joins us. And Brian, his dad says this is just the beginning.
That's right, Rana. The beginning 2 years after his son's death, nearly that long. The news Craig Ellington has been waiting to hear. Trooper Anthony Piercy charged with first-degree manslaughter.
Trooper Anthony Piercy now charged for his role in the drowning death of 20-year-old Brandon Ellingson here on Lake of the Ozarks Memorial Day weekend of last year.
But I think we're getting somewhere now, so hopefully, I think Brandon's smiling down on us.
In the probable cause statement, Piercy is accused of recklessly causing Ellingson's death by handcuffing him behind his back and failing to properly secure his life vest. Ellingson was arrested for boating while intoxicated. He went overboard when Trooper Piercy was taking him to a breathalyzer test. In a video obtained by the Kansas City Star's investigation, Trooper Piercy describes his version of events to someone on the phone shortly after it all happened.
I don't know if it was the wake and his intoxication, or if he did it on purpose.
Following the drowning, Ellingson's family filed a federal lawsuit against Piercy and the Missouri Highway Patrol.
You know, the people that were trying to cover it up and protect Anthony Piercy need to be exposed also, and that's what we're in the process of doing.
I'm sorry. I probably did a bunch of things wrong there.
Now the judicial process will decide whether or not that statement by Piercy is accurate.
We're not going to quit till we get justice.
Piercy is now on unpaid leave. He is out of jail tonight after paying his bond. He faces 2 to 7 years in prison if he's found guilty. Reporting live in studio, Brian Abel, 41 Action News.